Set up just like the glute bridge, putting the soles of your feet together. If you're using a dumbbell, put it right in the crease of the hips. Keep your knees wide and drive the hips up, squeezing the glutes. The tempo in the frog pump is always pretty quick. If you want to target the glutes a little more, squeeze the abs. That helps keep the back flat, and therefore the glutes get hit even harder.